So what are these things? Aliens or some shit?
Well, yes, and no, but that's a long story. The cryptids are an extremely deadly biological life form.
Wonderful. Can these cryptid co-stars be killed?
For the most part, yes, but it depends on which ones we're dealing with and what kind of weaponry we find in this installation.
Then let's go find some weapons and kill some fucking cryptids. Then let's go find some weapons and kill some cryptids.
Access level lower than red will be limited to their personal quarters. So further on.
Requires something which I haven't discovered yet.
Thank you.
thing. There's gotta be some ammo around here somewhere. Time for some magic.
Coming from you, I'll take that as a compliment.
Aw, that's so mean. It wouldn't be that long. It'd only be like a few thousand years.
Oh, burn!
Your health and safety are our top priority. I say to corporation, you know, it's the right thing to do.
need a hug.
To the face!
Improvement over 10 seconds. lot of good these cards are doing sitting in my pocket. That's why Neil gave me this quest. Nerds just get how machines think. Override the system, force a shutdown. If it hasn't dawned on anyone else yet, perhaps this is exactly why the station was shut down in the first place. Force a shutdown and reset the terminal.
There's gotta be a way to do it if the previous crew did it, right?
Excellent point! Fortune could be looking up if I played a card. Thank you. Ching.
Double fuck! Hey, old town, man!
Rebooting Neil and resetting his firmware. Not exactly sure how to do that, but we should.
There's gotta be a way we can, right?
A manual shutdown and reset of his firmware. That's our only option.
for the last time, we are not shooting behind the scene footage, so get back on set so we can film a proper death scene. Your death scene!
emotions is a very bad thing, Poindexter. For a second, I thought you weren't coming. I know you'd do the same for me, right?
Yeah, we've got it all right. We've just got one more thing to do.
Unhand me this instant! Give me a moment to explain!
Don't you understand what has taken place?
Shut up! We're sick of you, your lies, and all this voodoo bullshit!
It's time for a taste of your own medicine, you sick bastard!
You have no idea the magnitude of what you're dealing with! You must listen, or all hope will be lost!
You know what to do, Poindexter.
Hey!
I beg of you! Listen for a mere moment!
I don't
moment.
Know. I was hoping for
zombies
something
in Spaceland, now starring Willard Wyler.
Please, no!
You'll only make matters
worse than they already appear to be! Countless souls are at stake! We must work together!
Is this nightmare over? Are we finally free?
I don't care to find out. Let's just get the hell out of this place while we can.
What in the hell won't it open?
What in the hell is going on, man?
Oh no. What have we done?
Somebody help!
You heard thy master well. Your death was merely the beginning.
Death was imminent.
I've got an idea. How about you get back on set and drench the sea with gallons of blood? Of course, your blood will do just fine.